Oh yeah, baby, I got my new mushroom knife. Thanks, Jim, again. Look at this, another patch of hedgehogs down by the river. I mean, this is Bear Grylls Rambo shit, man. Those guys ain't got shit on me and Flippy, you know what I'm saying? I'll be living off the land when it's Walking Dead style, you know? Bring it on. Bring that shit on, Walking Dead. I'll be living off the land up here, Bigfoot time. You know what I'm saying, baby? Oh, yeah, baby. Yeah, baby.
Herculium meticulous vaginus.
Hydnum erectus bolitis.
Lapsaritis. Frustratus in the genitalius.
Check this out, guys. This is such an amazing place. We found tons of mushrooms. We're going to keep on hiking, exploring, and we're bringing you along. Let's go. YouTube, Mountain is here, and I'm here with Craig Flippy. We're in the Mount Hood National Forest. We're hiking and hunting for mushrooms, and I'm bringing you along on the adventure. All right, guys, we found the first edible mushroom of the day. Just one singled out hedgehog, but we're gonna keep looking for more. Hey, Flippy, check out this. There's my old survival shelter where we did some of the filming for Crappy Little Dreams. This is where Bobo did the calls for my brother. I built that out of an axe that a hatchet that my dad gave me. Only a few of my friends ever seen this place, and Forest Service tore it down several years ago, and there's the remains. All right, guys, there's an admirable bolete. Check it out. Check how lush the forest is right now, how green it is. The rainforest is alive, and we got snow several days ago at upper elevations. The forest is thriving right now. Look at these mushrooms, these little orange ones. Check this out. There's millions of them. All right, guys, there's not many edible mushrooms out here, but this spot usually doesn't yield as much, but I haven't went here for a while, so I want to check it out. But now I'm going back to the money pit. We're going to see if we can score big. We're going to get in the rig and head over to Ski Bowl. We're about to enter the realm of Rambo right here. This is Bigfoot's backyard, Mountainous Dojo playground. This is where dreams come true and where we do it big, baby. Here is some beautiful coral mushroom. Look at that. I like the way it grows. It's pretty cool. Well, we entered a new section of the forest, and within 5 minutes we found edible hedgehogs. Boom, those are Flippy's score right there. Nice. First hedgehogs of the year for us Rambo dudes. The ceremonial slice of the Hydulum erectus decapulus. Oh yeah. There you go. Not a bad one for the first one of the day. Nice. All right, guys, we found a good patch of hedgehogs right here. Check this out. Look at these gorgeous hedgehogs. Those weren't here a week ago. My new mushroom knife. Thanks, Jim. Look at that gorgeous hedgehog mushroom. Boom, right there. Oh yeah, that's how we do it, Rambo style. and it shows size. There we go. That's yours. I found this other patch right here of hedgehogs. Heck yeah, come here, Flippy. You can have some.
Nice.
Yeah, harvest it, baby.
Harvest
score
of sorrow. Thank you, mushroom.
Nice. That's awesome, huh, Flip? We're not doing too bad for just getting in this section. Maybe we'll do all right today. God, it would be awesome. I have a few secret spots we got to check out. Epic. Yeah, Flippy, come over here. There's another small patch. Harvest those suckers. Check it out right there. Holy cow, these are the fattest hedgehogs I've seen in a while. Look at these gorgeous hedgehog mushrooms. I mean, those are pristine right there. That's amazing. Holy cow, check out how massive that coral mushroom is. That's like 10 inches across. Check out all these amanitas. These are freaking wild and massive. That's just insane. There they are. Coral mushrooms. Check this out. Flippy just found this red-banded conch. Boom, right there. Check out all this coral mushroom right there. And just a little bit up here is a ton more. Check this out. If you're into eating that kind, there's tons, but I don't pick those. There's our first Admiral Boletes. They're soggy and wet and old, but they would have been prime at one point. Oh yeah, right, Flip.
Oh yeah, multimedia, I can't, yeah.
That was awesome finding those hedgehogs. We're keeping our eyes open for more patches. We got enough for a meal, but we want to score big, baby. We are now entering the Yes Sensei section of the forest. Oh yeah, baby. Check this out, guys. That's a gallon Ziploc. We both have found about the same amount. And we're just starting, baby. There's the chanterelles I just found. Not very many, but that's awesome. Check out this wild mushroom. It's purplish, bluish, black. And like bronze in the center. Freaking wild. If anyone knows what it is, leave a name in the comments. Oh yeah, we found a bunch of hedgehogs down there. Excellent.
It's the land of the hog.
Oh yeah, baby, that's a fat sack of hedgehogs. These are super fresh. Killer edible mushrooms. We scored big. The forest is alive and well, and we're just entering a new section. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah, look at that fat sack of hedgehog mushrooms. That's awesome. All right, guys, we're just getting out of the forest. We found these beautiful Amanita mushrooms. Check these out. We had a good day hiking and hunting mushrooms today. I hope you guys enjoyed coming along on the adventure. Until the next adventure, mountainous out.